There's a lot of lighting here, you see. This would be the garbage that's going to put the dustbin in this box here. Then it will drop the dustbin back to its original position. And that's a any water of a vacuum cleaner. This will suck the dust which is in the back of the road. Like if this is a, imagine this is a road, and when it's going to this, it will keep on sucking the dust here. Like this. So that this would be helpful to clean the road also. Okay, the components which are used in this project are 4 wheels, arm components, 2 servo motors, 2 two-way switches, 1 motor, 1 linear gear, 120 tooth gear and 120 tooth V-shaft gear, 4 motors, 1 Bluetooth controller board, 1 battery. Okay, now let's see a demo. This is a road. This will do the functioning of, if this object is taken by the servo motor, it will pick it and put it inside this. When this opens, it will do that. Now this will go up and put it inside this. And if we do like this, it will close. This is the opening and closing of the